St. Martin's Church in Dudelange is very dear to me. It has one of my most favourite organs in the world.